Save made, Anderson. Score! Little toe drag by Braden Point. First shot got stopped. And now the dads have something to cheer about.
This all starts in the neutral zone by Victor Hedman. Advancing the puck. And Nazem Kadri does a good job of hound-dogging him. But Hedman is so strong on the puck that he continues on right now. He's going to kick it wide. Nice little curl and drag play by Point. Throws it towards the net. Nice initial save by Frederick Anderson down low. And then the rebound. Killorn wide open on the back door and deposits it. We've got a 3-1 game with 4:01 left in the second period. And yeah, the dads are pretty excited in the luxury box. Give them something to cheer about.
Maybe a round of drinks. So he picks up the goal for the Lightning that has them on the board. 10 on the year now for Killorn as he's in the double digits.
Mr. Killorn enjoying himself. Thumbs up.